Hey guys, I'm back, creating more content for you guys. After being in the confinement week, we're back baby, let's go! Today I'm gonna try to show you guys how I created this keyboard effect. And I actually created this in the DaVinci Resolve. This can be created in After Effects as well, so I'll be doing it in After Effects since they're bigger user base compared to Resolve. Basically, this is really fun effect to do and it is super cool. First, you're gonna import your footage and the screen recording from the monkey type into the After Effects comp. You have to make sure your monkey type screen recording is in white text with a black background. You toggle this 3D icon to make the screen recording into a 3D plane. You want to make sure that the 3D plane is parallel to the side of the keyboard case to make sure it looks realistic and correct. I like to switch around the anchor of the 3D plane to rotate them because it is easier that way. Now we're gonna add some glow to make the recording pop. You wanna change the glow colors to A and B colors to introduce your own colors that you want to add on. For example, I picked orange to match the theme of the video. This glow technique is really useful and creates a really nice smooth gradient glow instead of a really harsh or ugly looking one. What I like to do is to stack multiple glow effects and gradually glow instead of just slapping one glow effect. These are the settings that I use for my glow effect. And that's all for today's effect. If you like it, subscribe, share, and comment down below what you'd like to see more in the future video. See you guys real soon.